Good morning, guys. I am Tasha Green, and today I'm going to be sharing with you guys my skincare routine. At the same time, I'm also going to be talking you guys through a few faux pas that I used to do back in the day when I was a lot younger, and kind of talk you guys through some advice that I would have given my younger self when it came to my skincare routine, because I had no idea what I was doing. Without further ado, let's get into it. My face is ready to be refreshed. So the first product I'm going to be using is the Clinique Take the Day Off Balm. This product is amazing. It's so gentle, it's fragrance free. I've got the most sensitive skin ever, so this is perfect for me because it doesn't kind of irritate my skin. It doesn't dry out too much. So the first thing that I want to talk about when it comes to my skincare routine when I was younger, the first mistake I made was not knowing what my skin type was and just kind of assuming that oily was bad. So I'd use really harsh ingredients just because I was afraid of my skin being oily, although my skin has usually been more on the dry side, and what I was doing was just drying my skin out even more, which then makes your skin produce more oil. So it was like a bit of a catch 22. And I would also use things like face wipes, which don't really clean your skin properly, and I would also a lot of the time just go to sleep with makeup on, which was pretty bad. But yeah, I would use a lot of like really harsh scrubs every day, unknowingly doing a lot of damage to my skin. So when I first discovered oil cleansers and balm cleansers and stuff like that, my skin was rejoicing. I do want to say as well, I'm not a skincare expert. I'm just sharing with you guys what works for me. It took me a long time to nail down my routine, but once you figure it out, life's good. So the next product I'm going to use is from Lizelle. I have been a Lizelle fan for a long time. Their products are full of naturally active ingredients. I am obsessed with the Instant Boost Skin Tonic Spritzer. It's such a nice way to wake up. It just smells like a natural spa scent. It's so lovely, like an essential oil or something where you breathe it in and you just instantly feel relaxed. That's what this does for me. Beautiful product. I now use quite a few products to keep my skin moisturized, but back in the day it was a very different story. This is the Ordinary Buffet Serum. This is an absolute game changer. The Ordinary are amazing. I don't know what magic is in this bottle, but it does wonders for moisturizing my skin. I feel like it just makes my skin look so good. I've recommended this to quite a few people, including my mum, and my mum is obsessed with this product. So whenever I buy one, I end up buying her one now as well. So the next thing I'm gonna use is the Banana Bright Vitamin C Serum from Ole Henriksen. Look at the color, it's so beautiful. Vitamin C is so good for just brightening your skin and kind of evening out your skin tone. You can see from me just applying that, look at my skin, it's literally glowing. This stuff smells amazing as well. Following on from that, the next product is another Ole Henriksen product, and this is the Ole Henriksen Truth C Rush Brightening Gel Cream. I cannot tell you how much I love these products. Oh, it feels so good. SPF is super important for me now, and it is a step that I will not miss out. Even if I don't wash my face, I'm putting SPF on. The one I'm gonna be using today is the Fenty Twist the Bottom Up, and da-da! A lot of SPFs for me can be a bit troublesome because they leave like a blue cast on my skin, because obviously I have a bit of a darker complexion. So I can struggle to find an SPF that first of all doesn't break me out, but secondly doesn't leave me with this like weird light blue white cast. It doesn't feel overly thick and heavy, and it just smells incredible. This is the OG of staples in my skincare routine. This is the Elizabeth Arden 8-Hour Cream. There is nothing that works as well as this does on my lips. I'm telling you guys now, this stuff is incredible. It's a little bit pricey, but you get so much in the tube and you use the tiniest amount, and I promise you, your lips will be moisturized for like at least half the day. This is what you want to use. So the last step, especially right now because my skin's quite sore and irritated, is to use a roller. These are great for stimulating blood flow to your face and just de-puffing in general. This one is by Kitsch. First of all, it's beautiful. The fact that it's metal means it stays cold for ages. So good. Right guys, I'm going to go and get ready for my day, and I will see you tonight for my nighttime routine. Bye. Hey guys, what is up? So it is the evening time now. I've got about half an hour till the sun's gonna set. I'm gonna take you through my evening skincare routine. Again, that starts off with the Clinique Take the Day Off cleansing balm. It is so amazing for removing your makeup. It literally just melts it away, even like stubborn waterproof mascara, which I tend to wear. See, it's all come off. So I'm gonna do my second cleanse and I'll be back with my toner for the night, which is one of my favorite products. So the next product in my evening skincare routine is the Ole Henriksen Dark Spot Toner. This stuff is incredible. It's an absolute game changer for me. It has been anyway. It's got AHAs, which are alpha hydroxy acids, I believe, which are basically chemical exfoliants. My skin is usually super sensitive to this kind of stuff, but every now and again, I'll kind of branch out and just test the waters. And this product leaves my skin feeling amazing, really clean, but not irritated, and it doesn't make my skin feel super, super dry, which means I'm now able to have the benefits of using AHAs. This just helps to kind of exfoliate your skin quicker and get rid of your dark spots quicker, which is, yeah, I love this product so much. This is an absolute staple in my nighttime routine. So the next product I'm gonna use is actually a Boots own, and this is the Boots Ingredients. Bakuchiol is a plant-based form of retinol, and I've used this ingredient in other products before. It's been amazing for my skin. Also, it just helps to smooth out any fine lines and even out my skin tone and just make my skin feel super plump and like juicy. I'm just gonna rub that into my skin. And retinol is great for like anti-aging and reducing the signs of wrinkles and stuff like that, and just again, evening out your skin tone. So if you're gonna use retinol, I would probably recommend 1 day on, 2 days off at first and kind of build up your tolerance. Oh, that feels so nice. So the last product that I'm gonna use on my face, on my skin, is the Dr. Jart Cicapair Tiger Grass Sleep Air Intensive Mask. So all you do is literally just apply this on. It's like an overnight mask, and then you take it off the next morning. So like cooling and nice. So as you guys can see, it's like a nice layer, and that's gonna sink into my skin overnight and just leave my skin feeling a lot more calm and moisturized and stuff in the morning. So that is it for my skincare routine, you guys. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope it could help some of you guys in some way, although I know that you guys are a lot more savvy nowadays. Yeah, I hope it was helpful. See you next time. Bye.